We're here. We made it down to Baja. You've seen the race bike build. You've seen testing. Getting ready to get down here. We got here. We left at 4 a.m. this morning. And 8 hours later, we're where I'm starting my section. I'm going to go ride just a tiny little part and just kind of get the juices flowing and then get ready for a couple big days ahead. So right now I'm going to jump on the bike, do a few miles, and come along. Zeroed out. Let's see how many miles I put in a week before we go racing. Day two. We're down at Bay of LA. We just got seen Scott and Neil. Dropped off some pit stuff. Now it's time to put some miles in. This one broke and pushed into here, and it just worked its way through there.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right, you ready, pick away?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, boys.
See you soon.
Keep on keeping on.
Thank you.
Later, man. Later.
I appreciate it. Yeah, you're welcome. Hit me up if you need anything. Thanks for the lights.
Cool. Sounds good.
Later.
All right, here we are in the parking lot of the hotel in San Ignacio. We got Edson over here. He's gonna hook us up with some ice cream later.
Let's go. I'm ready. Let's go.
A little maintenance on the bike. I got a hole through my radiator. Leaked it all out. I rode probably 20 or 30 miles without radiator fluid, but that's all right. She's a Honda. I'll just fill her back up with some water and put a new radiator on her and send it. So first day down, 250 miles in. Now I just gotta do it like 6 more times and we'll be ready to go race. So, let's get this thing back together. Oh, Edson. Edson, give us a little background on this. Let's have a little banana talk without a banana right now. Give us a little background on this town. So you grew up here?
Well, I moved here when I was 10. And then when we moved here, my parents started an ice cream shop. And then I taught myself English and Google Translate when I was a kid. So, because I like the races, so I see everyone coming, so I was like, oh, I need to talk to everyone. So I taught myself, and then I ended up like working with Monster, like pre-running with the people, you know, translating for, you know, like teams and stuff like that.
Come on over to San Ignacio, get some ice cream, say hi to Edson's family, and go whale watching or ride a dirt bike. Either or, you can do it all. All right, I'm gonna button this thing up. Day three, San Ignacio. A little earlier day yesterday from having to fix the bike, but that's all right. First couple days are always a little slow going anyways, just kind of getting bearings. Been a little while since I've been down here, so been good, but now I'm gonna continue on, go ride, keep going south a little bit more, and we'll end up back here tonight. Keep on plugging, so day three.
So I've done about 50 miles since I took off. And we're having a little bike issues. Seems to be losing coolant, so I think I lost a head gasket yesterday with losing all the coolant, overheating it. So I think I'm gonna turn around, put a little water in her, get her back, and swap back bikes and continue on. Part of the Baja adventures, you know what I'm saying?
Made it, Scorpion Bay. On the edge, looking down, not much of a swell, but
it's been a long third day of pre-running, but we made it to the end of my section, so we're all good. And we get to enjoy this for a second, then head back.
That's cool. Get excited about a kid hole that way.
Alright, day 5, we're pre-running. I'm doing a little bike work. I'm actually adding a little connector for being able to run lights, because my section's gonna have a little bit of a night section. I wanna run it at night, so I'm just hooking that stuff up real quick. Need a new tire, I think. That thing's about done. Don't know if it gets much worse than that. Well, it does, but I don't want to pre-run with anything less than that. So, yeah, we're just doing a little bike work. We got pretty much 3 days. It's Saturday. We got 3 days before we head up to start getting racing. So, Monday will be our last day. Today, it's starting to get really silty in a couple sections. So, I'm going to go check that out and make sure I can find the better lines through all that stuff today. Ride out to San Juanico, go see Kendall for a second, grab some lights, and then come back and hit it all tomorrow. Now it's time to get this thing ready to go and get to riding. So, all right, stay tuned. Day 6, I'm feeling it, I'm a little tired today. We had a long day yesterday. Austin stayed back and started preparing this video for you guys, but had a long day, but we're getting close to wrapping it up. We got one more day after today. Today I'm gonna kinda do a whole race simulation, starting from the beginning and going all the way through to the end. And so it'll be a long day today too, and then tomorrow will be kind of a half day and start heading up. So we're rolling. We're just replaced the front tire, did a little bike work, rode into Kendall yesterday and got some lights so I could I'm gonna have a night section right at the end of my section, so we'll do that tonight. Yeah, we're almost race day, so keep it rolling.
pasión para mi gente. Con una pasión, con una pasión tan fuerte. Ay, 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 ay. Ahora sigo cantando y sigo gozando. Yo sigo cantando y sigo gozando.
Seemed good.